Oh no, I'm in the underworld.
Help! Somebody help!
No one can hear you, Clinchfield.
Who's there?
Welcome to hell, Clinchfield.
Why'd you bring me here?
Well, Clinchfield, you betrayed all of us ghost engines. As punishment, you have been sentenced to death, and you have 24 hours left to live before being scrapped.
Please, no. I don't want to die.
It's too late now, Clinchfield, you traitor.
I really hope someone will come and save me. No one can save you now, Clinchfield. Not even your pathetic friends.
Sweet nightmares.
Help me.
Ah yes, it's another wonderful day on the Southern Pacific Scenic. You're quite right, Ryan. Has anyone seen Clinchfield in the past week or so? Well, Mike, Clinchfield left with a train bound for the scrapyard, but he hasn't returned. Tyrant's right, guys. We gotta find out the real reason why Clinchfield disappeared. Don't worry, guys. Me, Jessica, and Sabrina will go look for them. Come on, Jessica. Come on, Sabrina. Let's go. And so, Aiden, Jessica, and Sabrina start their journey to go find Clinchfield. where we can find Clinchfield? If we go to the scrapyard where Clinchfield went to, we should be able to find some sort of clue that could lead to his current whereabouts.
Hopefully, Aiden. I really do hope that Clinchfield is okay.
When we get to the scrapyard, we'll find the real reason to what happened to Clinchfield.
Hopefully we'll find some explanation to what happened. I really do hope that Clinchfield's okay. Me too, Jessica. I really do hope nothing bad happened to Clinchfield.
Clinchfield! Clinchfield! Where are you?
What is it?
There's a note here. To those who are reading this note, if you are looking for an engine known as Clinchfield, you won't find him here. He did deliver his train here, but he won't be coming back to Southern Pacific Scenic Railroad. Instead, he will be taken to a place where fire burns forever and where weeping and gnashing of teeth is held. And he will be sentenced to death within 24 hours! Signed,
who signed it?
Donovan!
Oh no, what are we gonna do? I don't know.
I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna find the tunnel to the underworld. We're gonna sneak in, find Clinchfield without getting caught, and bring him back home.
Well then, let's do it. Don't worry, Clinchfield. We're coming to save you. So, this is the tunnel to hell, eh, Jessica?
Yep. It should lead us to where Clinchfield is. Well, let's not stand around any longer and go save Clinchfield. His life's at stake.
All right, then. Let's go. Jessica? Sabrina? I'm actually kind of scared.
It's okay, Aiden. We're right here with you. That's right, Jessica. And besides, Aiden, we've got your back.
Thanks, you two. I really do appreciate it.
There's no other way across.
I don't know, guys. I don't think we can make it.
Well, we have to try. There's no other way across. Besides, you said that you and Jessica have my back, remember?
I do, Aiden. It's just that I'm uncomfortable crossing over a rickety bridge over a boiling lake of lava.
Me and Jessica feel uncomfortable doing it too. But we have to. And for emotional support, we'll just tackle this thing slowly.
Really?
Really, really.
Okay, that makes me feel a bit better.
Now whatever you do, don't look down. Told you we'd make it.
Cool.
One difficult obstacle down. Hopefully no more to go.
All right, let's go.
Now where's this four-eyed boon at?
He's somewhere in here, waiting for us to rescue him.
I was talking about Donovan, Aiden.
Oh.
Why are we stopping?
Because I think we should split up.
But why?
Because one of these tracks could lead to Clinchfield. You go that way, and I go this way. If you see any other ghost engines, don't let them see you.
Okay, Aiden.
Clinchfield. You gotta be around here somewhere.
That's it! That's him! I found him!
Who's there?
Aiden, is that you?
Yep, it's me. You found the tunnel to get here.
Well, if it weren't for Jessica knowing where the tunnel is, I wouldn't be able to find you here. Now, let's get you out of here.
What do you see, Jessica? A roundhouse. I think that's where all the ghost engines are.
We probably shouldn't get near it, because we might get seen.
Maybe they're asleep.
Okay. But if we get caught, I'm blaming you. I hope Aiden's found Clinchfield by now. Me too, Sabrina. I hope Aiden didn't get caught.
All right, Clinchfield, let's go.
Oh my gosh, Clinchfield! What happened to you?
Well, Jessica, while I was at the scrapyard, Donovan kidnapped me. He brought me here. The other ghost engines beat me. They took my wheels off, hung me on a hoist, and they left me there, waiting to be scrapped within 24 hours.
Well then, let's get the heck out of here while we still can.
Wait, Jessica, Sabrina. Did any of the ghost engines follow you here?
We never looked back.
You're not going anywhere with my prisoner. Either you go back to where you came from, or I kill you all.
Guys, what do you suggest we do?
I'd say we'd better highball!
You're not getting away from us, Clinchfield.
Out of my way, Colossus!
Uh-oh.
Now, Chad.
All right, you three. Head for the exit.
I'll take care of Donovan.
Run!
You may have won this battle, but you didn't win the war.
You did it! You rescued me! Thank you, guys! Thank you!
Well, we wouldn't be the Clinchfield Holland Valley Railroad without you around. Well, thanks. Oh boy, I could sure use some maintenance after being beaten up.
And that's what's gonna happen to you. You deserve it.